German prosecutors have opened an investigation into former Volkswagen CEO Martin Winterkorn. Authorities are trying to determine what his role was in the global emissions scandal. Winterkorn resigned, even though he says he was not aware of any wrongdoing on his part. Fraud can carry a prison sentence of up to 10 years in Germany. The investigation could take years.